mascots Desmond the Dragon and Freddy the Fox.
Yes, this is true. Tempers flared when Desmond, who's the cheerleader for Rochdale, punched Freddy the Fox over an alleged incident on the pitch. Now, Freddy was there to add his support to Halifax. Now, in the interest of the game, we're welcoming Freddy the Fox to hear his side of the story. Come on in, Freddy.
Freddy. Welcome.
Evening. Good evening.
Take a seat. Now, would you like to tell us what exactly happened?
To start with, we drew our raffle tickets at half time and had a walk around everyone to the supporters. And when we got in front of the Rochdale supporters, Desmond decided to start pushing me about. So I wasn't going to stand for this and be shown up in front of all these people at the ground. So I warned him to back off because I'm a little bit bigger than he was. And he didn't push me again, he pushed me to the goalpost.
We can actually have an action replay of this incident, I think, so perhaps we should have a look at that just to see, because the camera never lies. So what was going on here? I know it's difficult for you to see through.
Well, this was after he punched me.
Should I commentate for you?
Yeah, no, I can see what's going on now. He punched me, and I was warning him to
right, so what was going through your mind there, then?
Yeah, you can see he took the hint.
Right, okay. Well, in fact, we've got a slow-mo here, I think, coming up, so we can have a look at that. Right, there you can see it now.
See, he's looking worried already, isn't he, really?
Well, you must have been worried at this stage, but perhaps not.
I wasn't, no. I've got a slight advantage over him, really.
Why do you support Halifax anyway? Because you're not from there, are you?
No, I'm from Nelson, originally.
Right.
Yeah. Okay. Well, given the choice between Halifax and Burnley, so... Oh. Sorry, Burnley supporters.
Sorry, Burnley. Clarence writing it in their
drones. We should say that we did want Desmond the Dragon to come on and give his side of the story as well, but would you have a little message for him tonight? I mean, you want to make up, really, don't you?
Well, I do. I don't have no grudges at all against him, but he's welcome to come down this year. I think it's February when we play Rochdale.
Right. Year, so. Well, we'd like to see you guys shake hands, really, I think.
Did you damage your snout at all?
I had to have treatment at the RSPCA.
I can't believe that. You know, though, you can't see very well, can you? So do you ever get to see the match when you wear an outfit like that?
I don't see that much, no. I don't, to be honest. No.
Strange but true.
Strange but true.